Hi, I'm Dave with Logic Supply. In the course of troubleshooting customer issues, our support technicians often suggest clearing a system's CMOS with the goal of remedying corrupt BIOS settings. CMOS corruption is generally caused by power fluctuations, poor grounding, or a bad CMOS battery, and is one of the most fixable issues our customers encounter. Clearing the CMOS resets low-level BIOS settings responsible for telling the mainboard how to start up, where to look for the operating system, and how to behave once the operating system takes over. Corrupt CMOS settings can cause undesirable operation or even a failure to start or post. To clear your system's CMOS settings, you'll need to start by disconnecting the system from power. After that, you'll need to access the mainboard and remove the small coin cell battery mounted somewhere on the board. In most cases, there is also a jumper you can move to speed up the process. This is usually identified by the label JBAT silkscreen somewhere nearby on the board and occupies a 3-pin header with one pin uncovered. The jumper will need to be moved from pins 1 and 2 to pins 2 and 3, and then you can wait for about 30 seconds to complete the process. After waiting the appropriate amount of time, reverse the process by moving the jumper back, replacing the battery, and reconnecting power. Then you can power the system back on to see the results. You'll see a message, like we have here, declaring that the CMOS has been cleared, the checksum is incorrect, or that the battery has failed or been removed. In every case, you'll need to re-enter the BIOS to reconfigure it for the behaviors you desire, since the BIOS has been restored to factory defaults. Thanks for watching. This has been Dave from Logic Supply with Clearing Your CMOS.